comically. So the fact that we have 20 people on stage debating ideas, giving people, you know, the information that they need, what makes, what sets them apart, what are those, what's the pathway to the future, that's what Americans are looking for. And then they're also looking for who can deliver that, on that promise, who can go toe-to-toe with Donald Trump with grace, who is not banking on becoming the nominee on character assassination, but more importantly on policy, thinking big, broadly, and boldly.
Maria Tracy Kumar, Jonathan Alter, near attendant. Thank you for starting us off tonight. Really appreciate it.
Thanks, Lawrence.
And later in the hour, President Trump laughed it up once again with Vladimir Putin today and laughed about Russia attacking the American elections. And later in this hour, the Supreme Court ruled against the president on the census question. And now the president is looking for ways to violate the constitutional mandate to hold a census next year.
Hi, it's Katie Turk. Want to keep up with MSNBC while you're on the go? Subscribe to the MSNBC Daily Newsletter. You'll get the best of what you've missed during this unprecedented era of news. Text MSNBC to 66866 to...
Hold on, Laura. That's a coyote.